So today we're playing the Super Nintendo system, or Nintendo system for the Switch, ice hockey. And we're doing our tiebreaker for Sweden versus Canada.
Correct. Sweden versus Canada.
Which we didn't know we were going to be both times, which is so funny.
It is funny.
And I had the same shit last round.
Yep.
Isn't that funny?
It is.
My layout's the best.
You won the first match. I won the second match in overtime. Penalty shots, whatever you call it.
I forgot how to play.
Sudden death. I did too. What color am I? I'm green.
Duh.
Because
I'm dominating you.
Okay, we'll see. The first one you won like 5-3. In the second one, it was like 11-11. You scored right at the end to take it to overtime. We had never done penalty shots before, and so we didn't know how that was going to work.
I won that.
And now the rematch.
We're both equally matched.
This is a good one. This is a really fun game where, even though I've been playing NES for, you know, over 30 years, basically, I never really played this one, but because of just good design, it's just fun to play. Anybody can pick it up. Of different skill levels.
You can do fat. You can do on the 1 to 5. No, 1 to. I forgot.
The speed.
Yeah,
of the
to
gameplay.
Make it speed like.
Oh yeah,
faster.
That's the thing. If you're playing 2-player, just put it on the fastest speed.
It's fun.
It's hard on computer. Yes.
I'm surprised back in the old days I could have it this fast.
Yeah, the processing, exactly.
Yeah.
You know that, I don't know if you have ever actually seen Space Invaders.
Yeah, I think.
But the game is where they're... you're at the bottom and you're like shooting up on as they come down.
Yeah.
And they start off going real slow, like back and forth. And then at the very end, once they get down, they're going fast. They get faster and faster. Part of the reason for that is because the like computer in the arcade couldn't handle all of those sprites on the screen at one time. And so it made it go slow. But the more you kill, the less it had to show. And so it was able to then speed up and go at regular processing. It was, you know, something that was found while designing and became what's known as like increasing difficulty in a game. That was like the first time. Oh, you needed that one. You need that one. That the game got harder the longer you played, and now that's every game. Every game gets harder the longer you play. But it was originally the result of the game speeding up as it had less to show on the screen. As you killed the invading space monsters. You're just standing there and I still can't
score. I know.
But you got that one. What? Bye. Ah. You're definitely a better goalie than me. Oh, whoa.
I thought I was going to get that long range.
Break away. Oh, what?
I'm in a good shot.
What the?
Weird.
Still only the first period, though.
I've only played this game like 10 times.
That's true.
And you played it probably like how many times?
About 10. Because this is one of the few games that I never played from like the original release game.
Really?
Yeah. Like, I've played so many NES games that it's familiar to me, you know, the style.
You're gonna win.
We'll see.
Oh, I thought it was gonna win.
You forgot it flip sides? That was an awesome shot from the bottom to the top. Alright. You're only down by one.
Your guy saved me. Your own teammate saved me.
Ah. Ooh, tied it up. This is quite a championship match. AFC. It might go down into overtime again.
And now I'm ready.
Oh.
For overtime. Remember last match? Wasn't I destroying you? And then you came back?
I think, I can't remember, but I know that you got the final goal to take it into overtime with just like a few seconds left. Because you went from being very happy and excited to suddenly, like, we didn't know what was going on. And you went first and, you know, like, missed it. Or either I went first and got it, I can't remember.
I went first and missed.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Nice.
5-5.
5-4. You
have five, I mean, you have four, I had five.
Huh?
See, I'm on the right signal.
Yeah.
See, I'm on that side.
It seems like it, but yeah. Yeah, this is where I pull away and dominate like 27-4.
You mean me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna dominate you. That's what I said.
I'm gonna dominate you.
Sometimes we should play Guess That Sound so that, we can have the viewers guess what sound mommy's making in the background, whether it be. Oh! Dropping books or making coffee or whatever it might be. Oh. You tricked me. Man, you're keeping it close. I'm wanting to get a little breathing room. So then I can just skate around with the puck. You know what there hasn't been yet?
Hmm.
Icing. Your favorite.
You mean my least favorite? Well, my favorite towards you. Whenever you get it.
Oh, remember when you were getting fights that day?
Oh, yeah.
And you had to go to the penalty box?
Yeah, that was cool. I never knew that could actually happen in this game.
Like there was a game called Blades of Steel that was, an early hockey game for the NES that I played a lot. Didn't play this one. I remember that having a little fight thing, a close-up fight thing, but the hockey game that really... all right, it's your last chance. The hockey game that really made fighting part of the game was NHL hockey. It was the greatest. The Zambonis! We should get some of those old school EA sports for the Genesis, like Road Rash. So Electronic Arts are the ones that originally made Madden, NHL hockey, a lot of sports that I think you would like. All right, buddy.
No.
Can he make the miraculous comeback?
Yes. No,
man.
I was gonna get the goal. No.
You just scored, you know?
I'm on the left side, remember? I'm right.
Oh, you're pretending because you think you're gonna... Gotcha.
No, I'm on the right, right?
I'm the green team.
Oh.
You didn't realize you just scored?
No.
That was you just... What is happening? That is some drunken master. It's tied up now. I'm the green.
Wait, what?
Yes, you're on the left going
no,
right.
No, I'm not. Wait, what?
You're psyching me out. It's really freaking.
No, wait, what? No, wait, what? No, you know what my trick is? Trying to make you speak.
Get off me. I want to fight.
I got your big guy down. Oh, juke. Let's go pinball.
Pinball.
Oops. I meant to do this. Oops.
Why is my guy down?
You got lucky.
Ah!
Mm. Okay, that was cool.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. This is it. If you don't score, I'm the champ. Or Sweden. No, Canada's the champ.
First.
Annual Giddens tournament. Giddy tournament. The Giddy Cup. It's over now.
No, it's
over.
Not. You don't know for a fact. You don't know for a fact.
Oh, you're coming back, huh?
No, for a fact.
Do it then. Do it, son. Do it. Come back if you can.
Okay, I'll come back if I can. Which I will.
What the? You know I'm green, right?
Yeah. And that's why I'm blocking you. Okay, uh-oh. I'm not gonna come back.
You might. How much time you got? You gotta score quickly. I don't think you're gonna do it, but you never know. We've seen crazier things happen.
Oh.
Why is it? Did you? I'm not gonna blame the controller, but you heard me pressing the button.
That usually happens to me.
Yeah, and it happens. Yeah. Like we say, never blame the controller, because we all have to deal with them. My guy just went right through it.
Oops. Oh.
You gotta get this one fast. 27 seconds. Good luck.
Yo, Dad, did you see me winking to them? I winked to the whole crowd like, I'm not going to be able to do it.
I'm about to score in 12 seconds.
You mean I am?
Why is it already counting down? What? All right, here we go.
What do we do again?
We line up. You go first. I block it. Like that. And now I go and score. What button shoots? Oh, my God.
Fast! Holy God!
This is intense, dude. You will be the first to choke. Whew. Come on, big boy. I mean,
no, remember, that's what happened to me.
Yeah, yeah. What button shoots again? B, right? Come on, Canada. Wait, am I Canada? Yeah.
Wait, what? How many goals do you need to get?
It's everybody goes, so if you get this one, it's... Oh, never mind, you won. The champion.
We are the champion.
I love you, bud.
Love you.
Until next time.
Bye.